welcome to Snovio Tutorials. I'm Ksenia and today I will show you how you can boost your productivity and connect Snovio to more than 2000 tools with the Zapier integration. Let's dive in. Go to your Zapier account or create a new one. Then navigate to My Apps in the left sidebar menu, click Add Connection and search for Snovio. You'll be asked to insert the API user ID and API secret to connect your Snovio account to Zapier. To find the credentials, go to your Snovio account settings. In the left corner menu, click the API tab. Copy your API user ID and API secret and paste them to the corresponding fields in Zapier. Now it's time to connect your favorite tools and create Zaps with Snovio. We'll show you how to set up Snovio and Phantom Buster integration. Click Add Connection and search for Phantom Buster. Follow the link and generate a third-party API key. Copy and paste it to Zapier. Once you've connected Snovio and Phantom Buster to Zapier, navigate to the dashboard and search for both tools. Then you need to select a trigger and an action. For a trigger, choose New Output. For an action, select Search Email. This way, Snovio will find email addresses from the profiles scraped by Phantom Buster. Click Try It. Now, choose the Phantom Buster account to connect and select a phantom you'd like to collect emails from. Test the trigger and then click Continue. Let's move on to Snovio settings. Select Search Email in Action Events and choose the Snovio account. Now you need to map Snovio fields with Phantom Buster results. For this, you need to insert first name, last name, and domain. Choose the list of prospects where emails will be saved and click Continue. Click Test and Continue and turn on your Zap. As you can see, Snovio has found contacts from Phantom Buster output. These easy steps will help you integrate your favorite tools without writing a single line of code. You can use a pre-made Zaps or create your own. The possibilities are endless. Like and subscribe to our channel and don't forget to check out our tutorials on how to set up Hyperice and Vibedrive integrations. See you!